This recroom creator made HitMarkers inside a recroom. I know it seems pretty simple, but honestly, I would love to see this inside more PvP games. I like HitMarkers in games, and it's pretty cool to finally see it be replicated inside a recroom.